Thank you. But my name is Tweety Pie. I live inside my birdcage, a hanging way up high. I like to swing upon my perch and sing my little song. But there's a cat that's after me and won't let me alone. I tore a putty cat a creeping upon me. I did, I tore a putty cat as plain as he could be.
I am that great big battle cat. Sylvester is my name. I only have one aim in life, and that is very plain. I want to catch that little bird and eat him right away. But just as I get close to him, this is what he'll say. I caught a putty cat creeping upon me. You bet he saw a putty cat. That putty cat is me.
That putty cat is very bad. He sneaks up from behind. I don't think I would like it if I knew what's on his mind. I have a strong suspicion that his plans for me aren't good. I am inclined to think that he would eat me if he could.
I'd like to eat that sweetie pie when he leaves his cage, but I can never catch him. It throws me in a rage. You bet I'd eat that little bird if I could just get near. But every time that I approach, this is all I hear.
I tore a putty cat a-tweeping up on me. I did, I tore a putty cat as great as he could be. And when I sing that little song, my mistress knows he's back. She grabs her broom and whips you down upon Sylvester's back. So listen, you bad putty cat, let's both be friends, you see. My mistress will not chase you if you sing this song with me. Gotcha, come on now, like a good cat.
Don't even think about it.
Oh, all right. Suffering succotash.
I tore a putty cat a-creeping upon me. I tore a putty cat as plain as he could be.
Dead old putty cat.
Him for a hunt. That's right up my alley.
Greetings. Huh? My name is a Daffy. There's no other duck like me because I'm so Daffy. And the reason I'm Daffy and so gosh darn riff-raffy and so screwy and laffy is because those hunters won't leave me alone. Oh, why don't they hunt some other animal for a change?
so that I won't have to end up on a kitchen range. No. Duck hunting's all the rage and they won't let me be. And I'm so full of bullets, I'm lit up like a Christmas tree.
Oh, oh, oh.
There's so much I'd like to do if I just had the chance. I'd like to play and romp and even sing and do a dance. I would read the latest book, go swimming in the babbling brook. I'd like to slide up seven seas, play hide and seek among the trees. I'd play hopscotch and double dutch and this and that and things and such. I know that isn't asking much, but all these things I dazzle touch. It's bang bang here and bang bang there, bullets flying everywhere. I can't stand it any longer, I get weak and they get stronger. Hunters to the right help me, hunters to the left I see. Over hill and over dale, bullets whizzing past my tail. There's no rest and there's no peace, won't this shooting ever cease? Morning, noon and through the night, that's why I look such a fright. Bang bang bang, I'm only 16 yards ahead. Bang bang bang, they're shooting straight at me. Woo woo woo, they won't let up until I'm dead. Woo woo woo, why can't they let me be? Why don't they hunt big wild moose or chase a reindeer on the loose? If possum, chipmunk, caribou, a rabbit for a rabbit stew. Raccoon, squirrels, porcupine, monkey swinging on the vine. Leopards with or without spots, wildcats with or without dots. Elephants, panthers, kangaroo, lions, tigers, cows that moo. Wolf, mice, and prairie ox, red and gray and silver fox. Daffy, they drive me daffy. Those hunters with their great big guns, they're all their uncles, cousins, fathers, sons, crazy. They got me hazy with all that rootin', hootin', 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 highfalutin', noisy, shootin', closer. They're getting closer with shotguns, pistols, bows, and arrows, rifles, knives, and other deadly trifles. Scram now, while I'm still able. You're nuts if you think that I'm gonna end up on somebody's dinner table. So,
wee-wee mad.
Beep.